The study of place names is crucial to genealogical research. We try and trace named individuals who lived in named places. Ireland is indeed a small country, but has over 60,000 place names. We will distinguish between civil and ecclesiastical names. And finally, we will also see how the growth of government in the 19th century impacted on the place names we use today. See you all on Thursday, the 8th of July, 2021, at 5 p.m. Dublin time. Thank you.